Stoppila Sunzu arrested for domestic violence. A 29-year-old Zambian international and Ligue 2 leaders met central defender Stoppila Sunzu spent last Thursday evening in jail over alleged domestic violence, according to the Republican Lorrain. Sunzu was released on Friday morning and only made the bench for Metz's 2-1 defeat to Clermont at home on Friday night owing to his arrest, which came about following an alleged violent incident involving Sunzu and his pregnant partner. The player's version of events was that he was attempting to bring to an end an altercation between his wife and another woman. The Ligue 2 club added no comment other than it would follow the authorities' investigation closely. It is understood that the complaint filed against Sunzu, seemingly by his wife, has since been withdrawn. Sunzu and his wife made headlines in Zambia after he bought her a Range Rover car in 2017.